He was the star man today. Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref for hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by him.